Joe's gonna step to make space and put most of the pressure on his lead leg. Then he's gonna spin his arms and upper body to get power for the back kick. He spins his foot the opposite direction so he can fully extend. Legs are fully extended, the toe is out, and the hips are open. That's a fucking perfect kick right there.